Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Gujarat to see fall in temperatures. For the state of Gujarat in India, the winter highlight is the fluctuation in temperatures. In fact, these fluctuations are large ones and this has what has been the highlight this season as well. Forecasted by India's private weather forecast company Skymet Weather, light rain was observed in parts of Gujarat. Cloudy sky conditions were in fact seen up to North Gujarat. Today, cloudy sky conditions are expected in many parts. Moreover, Surat, Navsari, Valsar may see rains today as well and it will find clearance thereafter. Temperatures will undergo some change. Due to change in winds, minimums have risen. However, now minimums will see a steep rise. Talking about large fluctuations in temperatures, Rajkot saw minimum at 7.4 degrees Celsius on January 18, while it was at 18.8 degrees Celsius on January 13. The change in these temperatures took place without any weather and just with the change in winds. So far, January has seen frequent change in temperatures both in terms of fall and increase. Fluctuation of rise and fall has happened 6 times in Rajkot. Similarly, for Nalia, the city saw 6 fluctuations. All these fluctuations have occurred during the presence and the passage of the system which caused change in direction. Parts of Saurashtra and Kutch have seen the most amounts of fluctuations. When the system persists, temperatures rise and when the system vacates, temperatures fall steeply. Temperatures are expected to be on the rise today as the system persists. In fact, Ahmedabad is 17 degrees today, but then a reduction of 4 to 5 degrees expected due to change in winds and vacation of the winds. Similar pattern will be seen in other parts as well. This season, the coldest region has been Kutch with Nalia, has been recording very low temperatures. Thus, during the next 3 days, temperatures will continue to fall gradually and the peak drop will be seen around January 31st. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.